sweet before we came here, Tara. But he spoiled you. He turned you into a monster. My angel was Mr. J that taught you how to hate. But in the end, the person you hated most was him.
Fingerprints.
I found James. I found the torch that you killed him with. Lily was such a mess. It was so easy. Lily's a lost soul. No one's going to believe what she says. They're not going to believe it when she says she's innocent.
You sacrificed Lily to save me. How could you?
I had to protect you. I had to protect my baby.
No. Mum, I can't do this anymore.
Your real father. These are the only photos that Mr. J didn't force me to destroy. You take them. You loved them more than anything. If anybody can help you control Tara, it's him. Don't you look back, baby. You keep running. You can be free.
We've been looking for you.
I did it. I'm certain. Take me to see Lily. I have to tell her myself and try and make things right between us.
And then?
Then it's over. Then I go away.
She's hiding in there somewhere. If you look hard enough, you'll find her.
I guess I will rot. Like you wanted.
Tara deserves that. Not you, Beth. I'm so sorry.
Following me.
Yes, Tara.
I'll bring you James's killer. I gotta go.
I can't let you go in alone.
It's okay, Sammy. I promise. I won't hurt anyone. Whatever happens, thank you. You gave me Beth. School. I found Lily.
Lily! Stay away from me! I'm not going to hurt you!
Liar!
Sometimes you have to take things into your own hands.
Fingerprints on the torch. She framed you to save me.
She said no one would believe me. No one will.
I believe you, Lily. I want to help you. Please.